These guys, their next stop, obviously they're in Dorset now, but their next stop is in California. And they're going to be doing loads of shows out there. So it's really, really cool. So make some noise and make everything move that you can for the Vapors! Good evening!
Place we used to play in Wardour Street, London, till it closed. Everywhere we play, it closes. At the Marquee.
Their times and size like a fossil to feed a mind.
2020. This is title track.
Let's get together, come on!
I really can't breathe, let you hold me tight. I really can't.
Together.
Say last album, you mean previous album. Because trust us, it's not our last.
This is another song from this that album. This one is called Wonderland.
Wonder where the good times go. So coincidental.
festival this is. Yeah. Nice one. You're warming up now.
Oh yeah.
This one's all about waiting for the weekend.
This one's a it's a pop song about a mass murderer, basically. The Reverend James Jones.
Jimmy Jones, 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 Jimmy Jones,
Of you are. How are you doing tonight? Your Thursday evening, you all right? Yeah, glad to be here. Endorse it, endorse it. This one's called Daylight Titans.
Thank you.
to say or do. Even half of what I'm feeling when my feeling is for you. But we can freeze time. We can freeze time. But don't you ever let your problems get you down. You just pick up the phone. This one's a song about hanging around the railway stations before the advent of mobile phones. If you didn't turn up on the one you were expecting, you had no way of contacting them, so those are frustrating hours in the station. I wanna do it again. Thank you. Thank you, you're such a lovely audience.
Another one off the first album. It's called Bunkers.
We'll be right back.
much. That's another song from our first album, Nuclear Days, which was released in 1980, quite a long time ago.
I wasn't even born yet.
This is another song from that album.
Japanese theme to it. It's called Letter from Hero. We'll be right back. thank you all so very much in Dorset. And thank you so much for having us to close your opening night. If that makes sense, to close your opening night. Oh, that's been fantastic. This next one is the number that my old man, oh, this is my old man, by the way. His name's Dave.
My son, Daniel.
This is a number that he wrote about his old man. Now I'm going to sing it right back at you. It's called News at 10.
Festival for putting this on, and thanks to the sound crew,
and thanks to all of you for sticking it out on your Thursday evening. I hope none of you have work tomorrow. I don't. So this is our last song. It's the B-side to Turn in Japanese. It's called Here Comes the Judge. You're all gonna clap, aren't you?
Supposed to do sitting here in this eternal zoo with my shoes on. I broke all your records and I played all your rules. told you down the road I was nobody's fool in my school days. My school days. What am I supposed to feel? Sitting here in this eternity wheel with my frown on. Am I think they're gonna help me go through? Help me out of this emergency room in my suitcase. My suitcase. What am I supposed to do? Sitting here in this eternal zoo with no shoes on. Hey, mama, don't you cry over me. I'm not a nanny, but I'm talking by me. That's just my way. Didn't like her that much anyway. She was screaming.
It's all right.
Thank you so much for spending your night with us. We
hope you have a great weekend. See ya. See you again soon, yeah.
Thank you all. We love you so much. We've been the Vapors. Cheers for spending your evening with us.
Make some noise for the Vapors! That was a stunning end to the first day. You're crazy. Why are you crazy? You've had a beer. And also, award for the smiliest drummer ever in Dorset as well. So. Sadly, that is the end of today. I'm sorry. But it means we get to do it again tomorrow, though. Yeah. Music starts at 12:15. With Tragic Roundabout, and then you got Meat Sweats as well. Say again. Oh, there's a DJ in the tap room. Go and see if you can find it. It's hidden somewhere. There's a DJ in the tap room. No, I meant the DJ. That was you. But one more time, come on, make some noise for the fantastic, magnificent, beautiful, the Vapors!